75 or something. So all of a sudden he pulls the nose up. We thought, what's going on here? Look at it. Look at it. Bit of a headwind there, I'd say. Up there?
Yes. It's my back.
Think it'd be more offshore. There's a winch coming from that way.
Just messing with us. He's actually got full right run over.
We have a shoot.
Yeah, he has to. There's no way without me.
He's not on the grass.
He's not on
Watch out for Graham.
So that'll be you soon.
5 years, I reckon. Realistically.
Yeah, he knew that he was there.
There she was.
Yeah.
With what? Did you say something on the radio? I didn't hear.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, you can hear the cylinders firing.
It might just be that everything's successful.
I think he was going to go do some general handling stores and steam tires and so on.
Oh, okay.
Explore the envelope a bit.
It's the first plane he's landed without stalling it first. Because of it being mistrimmed the first time around.
Maybe he's just not happy with the trim.
You're probably
about to be
small world, eh?